Finally, this lunchtime, the actor Richard Kiel, best known for playing metal-mouthed James Bond villain Jaws, has died at the age of 74. Standing at 7'2", his height made him one of Bond's most recognisable foes, appearing in two of the films. He died in hospital in California.